all hard and
rock hard. The ground was rock hard. There were giant chunks of dirt everywhere.
Bad monsoon.
We did it Friday and then it was still wet.
Yeah. It's fine, but we need to do it again. In the basement, we're in the wrong place. Fred was in the 45.
It's not even like this, it's like,
They did it from the front.
It was like here, kind of, this way.
Shut up.
No shit. So my closest thing.
I would almost understand if they did it from here.
I know.
Like, instead of doing it from here, they did it from here. I've seen a lot of guys do from
here. Tim and I, our coaching team, we were saying, the guys, apparently we have two foul lines, so depending on the ball line, we try to call them. We really have to know what
to do. They really need to get somebody over there. They have no supervisors.
You said last game, bail.
So who called with you after?
Yeah, anybody ever show up or you sold him?
I was sold him. Yeah. Oh, you. Oh, Jay. Who's Jay Mark? He's new. I guess he's new.
It was Jay, right?
Yeah. Jay Mark.
Jonathan Mark.
Jonathan. So it wasn't Jason. Jason's the guy. What Jason?
His last name is
A-D-A-I-T-A-N. He's a good kid. He's trying. Unlike, you know, some. Well, I'm a dentist,
I'm
sorry, I got you.
I know the more little dog.
Just ask my wife.
Either the first one to agree or the second one to say yes.
I'm right there with you, because I feel like I know everything too.
I can tell you, I felt that.
I told her, I'm glad.
Yeah. Saturday, fourth game of GLD. I walked up there with Tibbetts and Don and Dana walked up and I went, this is the spot.
Yeah.
So I went to the hotel room.
No.
And I went, time. And I walked back, sat down. We had to call Matt. Matt came over to finish up the game, and they brought me up at the pool for a minute. I'm not saying this, but most guys would have said, fuck it, I'm done.
Yeah.
But that's not my mind. I can't put you in that position. So, and Matt, at the end of the night, I was fine. Because I had a break after that, so I had a good about 2 hours to sit there and see. You know, Lacey comes up, she'll take the shoes and socks off. And coaches! Take the shoes and socks off. And then she gave me some liquid or some powder IV, powder IV drip. Have you seen that or heard about that? You got to pack it.
What do you do?
You put it in water, and it's like getting an IV.
It's total hydrating.
I guess. Hey, yeah, it doesn't taste good. I didn't think it tasted good, but I knew I had to drink it anyway. So we're playoffs.
We're home.
You're home. All right. What's up, guys? You all right? Welcome to the playoffs. You guys are doing great in chasing. Yeah, last night they gave Tim one.
Hey, there they are. Just for
So we got five over. Everything after that is
just now.
Which guy goes on one hand? Please watch the middle. Let's just hold on a second. I'm going home. I've never